Crusifino certainly has gotten himself into incredible shape since joining NXT, dropping nearly 50 pounds since officially becoming a part of the roster. You have to tip your cap to the work ethic, at least inside the ring, of Luca Crusifino.
Yeah, a lot of times people forget about that. They forget about the capabilities of Luca Crusifino, his amateur wrestling background, and of course his dedication to the cause, to getting himself in the best possible shape.
Get him off!
And Crusifino staying one step ahead of Brooks Jensen right there and finds an opening.
Crusifino showing us some resourcefulness. Think about the motivation for Luca Crusifino. He had some ups and downs in 2023.
Here's the neck breaker. There's a cover, hooks that outside leg.
If you're Luca Crusifino, I think your goal should be earning more respect in that NXT locker room.
Just picking up that intensity right here. And speaking of Von Wagner and Mr. Stone, over the holiday, Crusifino filed a motion on behalf of Javier Bernal for everything that Santa Stone and Jolly Saint Wagner did just last week.
I think that's a wise move. I've had many conversations with Luca Crusifino. He may or may not help me get out of a speeding ticket. He may or may not accept Venmo. Cash out. If you're interested,
I'm certainly not interested at the moment right now.
Out there, I mean.
But Crusifino taking control right here. We know Crusifino very interested in perhaps maybe the dealings of the Judgment Day, as he sent an interesting message recently to Adam Pearce.
I've been telling you this for months, and you looked at me like I had three heads. There are a lot of people contacting Luca Crusifino, not just here, ouch, in NXT.
Here's cover. Crusifino hooks that outside leg, too. And Crusifino again connects with a neck breaker.
I bet you Draymond Green could benefit from the help of Luca.
Here we go, there's a cover. Draymond Green could certainly benefit from help of a lot of things. But right now, Luca Crusifino in control here against Brooks Jensen. And Byron, as we're talking about the action right here, go back to the holiday tour as you narrowly avoided a confrontation in Madison Square Garden with CM Punk.
Well, this is true, Blake. My cat-like reflexes were on display for the entire WWE universe to see, and I'm happy that I'm sitting here. I can tell you that I live to tell the story of my cat-like reflexes and how they saved me in that moment of duress.
As we're getting a bit deeper into this matchup, Byron, does the lack of singles competition maybe come into play against Jensen?
It could, but it hasn't in this match. I mean, you've been watching the same match I have. Brooks Jensen has been locked in for the course of this entire contest.
He's certainly looking like he's trying to make a statement right here against Crusifino. And Jensen!
Ooh!
Coming back the other way with a power slam! Ooh!